So the weather here in Germany is just staying absolutely incredible right now, and so some friends and I decided to go on a like a short road trip to a beautiful place near our town here. It's called Wackerstein, and it's like a beautiful rock formation, and we are planning to have an awesome sunset picnic there. So I just met my friend here on his race bike, and he's actually going up on the bike to the rock formations, and we are going up by car, and we are gonna try to get some nice shots of him. To the start of the little hike here, and we parked the car, and now we are trying to catch the sunset on the Wackerstein, which will be, yeah, it will be close because the sun is already setting, but yeah, we'll see. Thank you.
just something about these forests here in Germany. I don't know, it's the fresh air, and then especially right now we are in late spring and all the leaves are so fresh, because in fall all the leaves, all the trees lose their leaves, and in spring all the leaves are growing like completely fresh, and that gives them the really really bright green that they have at the moment. And then the sunbeams coming through the trees, it's incredible. Do you know that saying that the grass is always greener on the other side of the fence? And especially me, as a person who loves travel, I always get that feeling, and I always want to travel, go abroad and explore different countries. But then again, now I was 6 months in Peru, and after that I can really also enjoy my own country, and now I'm realizing what kind of beauty my country has to offer. So yeah, I guess sometimes we have to go abroad for a long time to appreciate the benefits our country has.
Oh.